Welcome back to the Media Mix Minute. I'm John Colius of Decision Analysts Advanced Analytics Group. Today we're going to talk about the term attribution. Attribution is used by pundits of marketing analytics, of which I am one, to talk about how much of a sale is attributable to different causes. And the first type of, this word attribution is used in two ways. In the first way, it is used to measure, for example, the amount of additional unit sales that might be attributable to a kind of marketing activity. So, for example, the amount of additional units of sales of a product that are attributable to one additional unit of gross rating points of TV advertising. This kind of attribution modeling is very much the same as what we would do in media mix modeling. The second type of attribution modeling involves a different technique, which looks at the customer journey from investigating a product to exploring alternatives, considering different alternatives, to finally making a purchase. For example, someone who buys a book on Amazon might visit various websites on the way to that final visit at Amazon to make the purchase. So this kind of attribution modeling measures the relative contribution of the earlier touch points to the final sale at the end of the customer journey. This kind of attribution modeling is something different from media mix modeling, and it offers an additional insight, that insight about the customer journey and the process and how much earlier touch points contribute to a final sale. So that kind of attribution modeling is different from media mix modeling and offers an additional insight. Thank you.